What are you guys flying?
Well, we gave like 17th Squadron like in the last 2 hours, I would say, like nice fights, you know. We were coming with two dudes like in a Tengu and in like a Battlecruiser, and we basically fighted them like 3 versus 10 always, and you know, was kind of fun. And then suddenly they went quiet and we were like, okay. Then they came back on gate like after a hour or something, and we were like, okay, let's fight them again, right? And suddenly like fucking 50 plus ships warping in, tackling us, like they even fucking signed Lokis and shit in. On 3 people, dude, 3 people. Nice. Not being any threat at all, you know, just like minding like a little bit of fight. Holy shit, and they probably even pinged for this, like, on Slack they were like, oh, super important, fucking up, oh, I need max nerds, come on, come on. Everyone, prepare your titans. The typhoon could have kept boosters. I think Galmel is like, they're not counting the peoples, they're counting like, okay, he got 30 cap boosters in his cargo, so we need, for every cap booster, we need like five people, yeah. And then we can, try, you know, we carefully try to kill him, you know. Oh my goodness.
Like, are you serious? That just happened?
Yeah. I mean, I'm not saying we were not called, we could. No, you know, we were a little bit brainless there, but still, like, what the fuck? Come on, give me a break.
I'm pulling your fireball, this fucking shit, man! Oh my goodness.